Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the VMD Spring Concert. My name is Jesse Lang. I'm the choral music director. I'm delighted to be here. We're so glad that you could join us tonight. We have so many wonderful things to share with you, the first of which being a very talented young lady who is going to be our student conductor for the evening. She's going to do a song that the group that went to New York City performed in St. John's and all over Manhattan and Brooklyn and everywhere we went. So without any further ado, welcome to the Spring Concert, and I'd like to welcome to the stage Ms. Amber Briggs.
I quite burn with lyric ambition. was 10 or 30, if they made love to me, I'd be a success that I do know. And the map I'd asked if I weren't saying fast, thy top rest of climbing my girl now. Girls would be on the brink of hysterics, I think.
Walk on with hope in your heart, and you'll never lose. just feel a lot better, feel a lot better, feel a lot better than when I have to talk. A talker I'm not, talking only makes a muddle, always gets me into trouble, yeah.
It's too easy,
funny thing. I just feel a lot better, feel a lot better when I sing.
Come on.
should ever leave me. Though life will still go on, believe me, the world could show nothing to me. So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you.
So I won't let you
say goodbye to turning tables. To turning tables.
Our final number of the first act this evening is a setting of five poems by Eric Whitaker. We would like to perform them in recital setting, in which applause are held until the end of the entire work, as opposed to the end of the movement. So we hope you enjoy the five Hebrew love songs.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the VMD Spring Concert. My name is Jesse Lang. I'm the choral music director. I'm delighted to be here. We're so glad that you could join us tonight. We have so many wonderful things to share with you. The first of which being a very talented young lady who is going to be our student conductor for the evening. She's going to do a song that the group that went to New York City performed in St. John's and all over Manhattan and Brooklyn and everywhere we went. So without any further ado, welcome to Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the VMD Spring Concert. My name is Jesse Lang. I'm the choral music director. I'm delighted to be here. We're so glad that you could join us tonight. We have so many wonderful things to share with you, the first of which being a very talented young lady who is going to be our student conductor for the evening. She's going to do a song that the group that went to New York City performed in St. John's and all over Manhattan and Brooklyn and everywhere we went. So without any further ado, welcome to the Spring Concert, and I'd like to welcome to the stage Ms. Amber Briggs. My name is Jesse Lang. I'm the choral music director. I'm delighted to be here. We're so glad that you could join us tonight. We have so many wonderful things to share with you, the first of which being a very talented young lady who is going to be our student conductor for the evening. She's going to do a song that the group that went to New York City performed in St. John's and all over Manhattan and Brooklyn and everywhere we went. So without any further ado, welcome to the Spring Concert, and I'd like to welcome to the stage Ms. Amber Briggs.
You've done for me.
done for me.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord, for all you've done. Thank you, Lord, for the times of trouble. Thank you, Lord, for protecting me. Thank you, Jesus, all for what you've done for me.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord, for all you've done. Thank you, Lord, for the times of trouble. Thank you, Lord, for protecting me.
Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah, thank you, Lord, for you've done.
You've done.
You've done.
Thank you.
words, and a letter on a string will hold forever humanity's spellbound words, possession of the beggar and the king. Everybody, every day, you and I, we all can say words, regarded as a complicated tool, created by man, implicated by mankind. Words, obsession of the genius and the fool. Everybody, every day, everywhere, and every way. Oh, words, find them, you can use them, say them, you can hear them, write them, you can read them, love them, fear them. Words, transmitted as we're fitted from the start, received by all, and we're sentenced to a life with words. Expression of the stupid and the smart. Everybody, every day, everywhere, we all can say words. Inside your head can come alive as they're said, softly, loudly, modestly, and proudly. Words, expression of the living and the dead. Everybody, every day, everywhere, in every way. Oh, words, find them, you can use them, say.
Why take a chance when you get up and dance? If you twist, I insist you use hairspray. and tell your mother her head. She's just mother with altar cloths faithfully. So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me. Forget the milkman. The only thing better than hairspray. That's me.
Oh, 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 woke up today feeling the way I always do. Oh, 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 hungry for something that I can't eat. And I hear the beat, that rhythm and sound starts calling me down. It's like a message.
right, singers, everybody, let's hear it. And now I'd like to invite all of the VMD out onto the stage so that we can recognize our seniors, so that we can recognize the seniors and their families.
While we're getting all set up, I just wanted to say really quickly a humongous thank you to Mr. Lang. This whole process wouldn't be able without him. We are so thankful for all he does.
Come back now, you gotta sing this.